All right, I'm back at this point, and I did a little bit of reading, and I figured out how to kill the shark. But it appears I was right. It was that panel. I was just being a doofus. It's funny, it says there's shotgun shells over here, but I only found grenade shells. You guys see any shotgun shells over here? Which I don't. Anyway. Now the first shark we came across, the one that was flopping around, that one's harmless. Apparently. That one right there. It's harmless. Just this one past it. This shark, apparently it's called Kelly. Weird name. Alright, what you have to do is you have to come over here. You gotta let that cut some in too. And then you push this into the water. Then you turn on the generator. And bye bye, shark. Put you out of your misery. You're just sitting there flopping around. Alright, let's see what we do from here. There's a key next to his head, apparently. I see something shiny. A key. Thank you very much. I wonder what's behind these doors. Oops, something shiny. Oh, cool. Rounds with a rifle. A revolver. Not rifle, revolver. Oh, it leads us back here. Okay, cool, fantastic. And I bet you I already know where that key belongs to. Probably belongs to this door right here. My inventory is kind of full, so I'm gonna go drop off some stuff. Of course, course I'm gonna get attacked by the tentacle monster. Right on cue. After what I've just been through, I feel like a save is necessary. This one looks... I was about to say, this one looks slightly different, but we got some bees! And they're alive! And digging me! Apparently those things aren't that deadly. These are the eyes from that room. So this, let's see, that one was a green eye, that one is the orange eye, and that one is the red eye. So that one was two. This one, five, and this one was six. Let me think. I'm trying to remember. My memory isn't so great. Oh, no, wait, this was a three. There we go. And this one was a six. This one's the five. There we go. Like I said, my memory isn't so great, so it took me a second to remember. Okay, what's with the map problems? empty bottle. I don't see any use for the empty bottle, you sure? There's another empty bottle, okay. Not much going on in that room. I'm not picking up the bottles because I don't know what they're for yet. They're obviously for something. Oh, the bees are back again. I know what I'm supposed to do here. Supposed to use that spray on the bee's nest. That's my thinking. Well, unfortunately, I can't get close enough to use it because the bees will attack me. Looks like they just keep on coming. Curious. So it looks like the person who was holding that died because he got stung by a bunch of bees. I see the venom from a bee sting can be quite lethal. Oh, there it goes. Running low on that. Stupid bees. Anyway. Hold on one sec. I got to consult the old build book. So I have no idea what I'm doing or right at this moment. okay. I just read. I apologize for making you guys sit there for a couple of minutes, but I know what to do. Apparently, remember that map we took off the wall? There's a hole in the wall here. Oops, wrong door. I didn't want to use the herbs that I got in my pocket right now because it's a mixture of a blue herb, which is used when you get poisoned. And I can't use the red herb by itself. You have to mix it with another herb and to heal yourself with it. Oh, that's right. You can't mix red herbs together. We gotta save another key. A stupid camera. View. Those flopping, flippy. Flippity flopping around like that. Tentacle thing that keeps popping out of the ground and grabbing us is plant 42, then I'm scared right now. And she just phased through boxes. You shadow cat now? Because a plant that has tentacles, like squidly tentacles, that's not a good sign. Thank you. What is it? Giant plant that is. It's an angry moss surrounding it. Well, at least the moss are attacking us. That's a good thing. Okay, these look important to remember. Lucky this will go under our files, so if I need to look at it again, I can. Ooh, I see something shiny. I didn't mean to go through the door. There was something shiny right there. Usually when there's something shiny, that means you gotta pick it up. Is another zombie in the bathroom? No, just more plant root. And this guy was crazy about plants and bugs. But I think I know what to do. I didn't even have to look at my readings. There was that room with the spiders, which looked like a recreational room or a bar.